Now I'd like the Russian spy, Nick, meet Nick, Sputnik.
La vida.